This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Baron Mikhail Shikluna, July 29, 1929 to March 20, 2010 was a Maltese professional wrestler who gained his fame during the 1960s and 1970s. Contents 1. Professional wrestling career. 2. Personal life. 3. Championships and accomplishments. 4. References. 5. External links. Professional wrestling career. Shikluna started wrestling during the 1950s, and used the name Mike Valentino early in his career. Shikluna worked primarily in Canada until 1965, when he ventured to the Worldwide Wrestling Federation WWWF, now known as WWE, using his most famous moniker, Baron Mikhail Shikluna. Shikluna was famous for entering the ring with a royal blue cape over his shoulders, indicating that he was of Maltese royal descent. Shikluna was also known for being a master of the foreign object, mainly utilizing a roll of coins to bash opponents out of sight of the referee. He enjoyed success as a tag team wrestler, winning the WWWF United States Tag Team Championship with Smasher Sloan on September 22, 1966, in Washington, D.C., though they eventually lost the belts in the same city to Spiros Arrian and Antonio Pugliese. Then the WWWF World Tag Team Championship with King Curtis Iaukea on February 1, 1972, in Philadelphia in singles competition. Shikluna defeated Spiros Arrian for Australia's IWA World Championship on June 15, 1968, and would challenge Bruno Sammartino and Pedro Morales for the WWWF Championship from time to time. One of his biggest career wins was pinning Waldo Von Erich in 6 minutes at Madison Square Garden, prior to 2 Garden title matches with Sammartino. In the first match at MSG against Sammartino, he was disqualified. Sammartino scored the pin in a rematch. Shikluna went on to lose a series of matches to Spiros Arrian in June 1976. Shikluna found himself part of history, as the opponent for Gorilla Monsoon on the night Monsoon engaged in an impromptu tussle with boxing great Muhammad Ali. Shikluna was wrestling Monsoon in a televised match and was sent over the top rope to the floor after receiving a Manchurian chop. Shikluna waved off his opponent and walked off, taking a countout loss from there. Ali entered the ring from the audience and tried to jab at Monsoon. Monsoon responded by dropping Ali with an airplane spin. This angle was a part of the build-up toward Ali's infamous boxer versus wrestler match with Antonio Inoki later in the month. Shikluna retired from active competition in 1983. He was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame in 1996. Personal life. He was the son of Vincenzo Shikluna and Maria Ney Catania, who were married in Mosta, Malta, on 27 August 1927, named after his paternal grandfather Michel Shikluna. In retirement, he lived in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. He also worked as a driver for the New York Times. He had a wife, Gloria, and one son. Shikluna died March 20, 2010, from cancer. Championships and accomplishments. NWA San Francisco. NWA World Tag Team Championship San Francisco version. 3 times wrestling as Mike Valentino with Gene Dubuque. World Championship Wrestling Australia. IWA World Heavyweight Championship 5 times. IWA World Tag Team Championship 3 times, with Cyclone Negro. Worldwide Wrestling Federation WWF Hall of Fame Class of 1996. WWWF United States Tag Team Championship 1 time, with Smasher Sloan. WWWF World Tag Team Championship 1 time, with King Curtis Iaukea. References. Carat ABCDEF F G H I J K L M N O P Q R. Solomon, Brian. 2006. WWE Legends Pocket Books. pp. Titans Bio No. 4. Baron Mikhail Shikluna on YouTube. VE WWE Hall of Fame Inductees. Ernie Ladd. The Fabulous Moolah. George Steele. The Grand Wizard. Ivan Putski. Pedro Morales. Class of 1996. Jimmy Snuka. Johnny Rods. Killer Kowalski. Lou Albano. Mikhail Shikluna. Pat Patterson. The Valiant Brothers. Jimmy Valiant and Johnny Valiant. Vincent J. McMahon. Class of 2004. Big John Studd. Superstar Billy Graham. Bobby Heenan. Don Morocco. Greg Valentine. Harley Race. Jesse Ventura. Junkyard Dog. Pete Rose. Sergeant Slaughter. Tito Santana. Class of 2005. Bob Orton Jr. Hulk Hogan. The Iron Sheik. Jimmy Hart. Nikolai Volkoff. Paul Orndorff. Roddy Piper. Class of 2006. The Blackjacks. Blackjack Mulligan and Blackjack Lanza. Bret Hart. Eddie Guerrero. Gene Okerlund. Sensational Sherry. Tony Atlas. Vern Gagne. William Perry. Class of 2007. Mr. Perfect. Dusty Rhodes. Jerry Lawler. Jim Ross. Mr. Fuji. Nick Bockwinkel. The Sheikh the Wild Samoans AFA Inoa I and Sika Inoa Class of 2008. The Briscoe Brothers Gerald Briscoe and Jack Briscoe. Eddie Graham Gordon Soli May Young Peter Mavia Ric Flair Rocky Johnson Class of 2009. Bill Watts. The Funk Brothers Terry Funk and Dory Funk Jr. Howard Finkel Coco B. Ware Ricky Steamboat Stone Cold Steve Austin. The Von Erich Family. Chris Von Erich, David Von Erich, Fritz Von Erich, Carrie Von Erich, Kevin Von Erich and Mike Von Erich. Shawn Michaels Sonny Class of 2012. Edge the Four Horsemen. Arn Anderson, Barry Windham, J.J. Dillon, Ric Flair and Tully Blanchard. Mil Mascaras Mike Tyson. Ron Simmons Yokozuna Class of 2013. Bob Backlund Booker T. Bruno Sammartino. Donald Trump Mick Foley. Trish Stratus Class of 2014. Carlos Colon Jake the Snake Roberts Lita Mr. T. Paul Bearer Razor Ramon The Ultimate Warrior Class of 2015 Alundra Blaze Arnold Schwarzenegger The Bushwhackers Butch Miller and Luke Williams Connor McCulloch Kevin Nash Larry Zbysko Randy Savage Rikishi Tatsumi Fujinami Class of 2016 Big Boss Man Ed Lewis The Fabulous Freebirds Michael Hayes, Buddy Roberts, Jimmy Garvin and Terry Gordy Frank Gotch George Hackenschmidt The Godfather Jacqueline Joan London Lou Thez Mildred Burke Pat O'Connor Sailor Art Thomas Snoop Dogg Stan Hansen Sting. V.E. World Tag Team Champions 1970s Luke Graham and Tarzan Tyler Carl Gotch and Rene Goulet Mikel Shakluna and King Curtis Iaukea Chief J. Strongbow and Sonny King Mr. Fuji and Professor Tanaka Haystacks Calhoun and Tony Garea Dean Ho and Tony Garea The Valiant Brothers Jimmy and Johnny Valiant Dominic DiNucci and Victor Rivera Pat Barrett The Blackjacks Blackjack Mulligan and Blackjack Lanza Louis Cerdan and Tony Parisi The Executioners Executioner No. 1 and Executioner No. 2 Chief J. Strongbow and Billy White Wolf Dino Bravo and Dominic DiNucci The Yukon Lumberjacks Lumberjack Eric and Lumberjack Pierre Tony Garea and Larry Zbysko. Jerry and Johnny Valiant Ivan Putski and Tito Santana 1980s The Wild Samoans AFA and Sika Bob Backlund and Pedro Morales Tony Garea and Rick Martel The Moondogs Moondog Rex and Moondog King, Moondog Spot Mr. Fuji and Mr. Saito Chief J and Jules Strongbow Tony Atlas and Rocky Johnson The North-South Connection Adrian Adonis and Dick Murdoch The U.S. Express Mike Rotundo and Barry Windham The Iron Sheik and Nikolai Volkoff The Dream Team Brutus Beefcake and Greg Valentine The British Bulldogs Dynamite Kid and Davey Boy Smith The Hart Foundation Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart Strike Force Rick Martel and Tito Santana Demolition Axe, Smash and Crush. The Brain Busters Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard The Colossal Connection Andre the Giant and Haku 1990s The Nasty Boys Brian Knobs and Jerry Sags The Legion of Doom Animal and Hawk Money Inc. Ted DiBiase and Mike Rotundo Irwin R. Shyster The Natural Disasters Earthquake and Typhoon The Steiner Brothers Rick and Scott Steiner The Quebecers Jacques and Pierre The 1-2-3 Kid and Marty Jannetty Men on a Mission Mabel and Moe The Headshrinkers Fatu and Samu Two Dudes with Attitudes Shawn Michaels and Diesel The 1-2-3 Kid and Bob Holly The Smokin' Guns Billy and Bart Gunn Owen Hart and Yokozuna The Bodydonna's Skip and Zip The Godwins Henry and Phineas. Owen Hart and the British Bulldog Stone Cold Steve Austin and Shawn Michaels Stone Cold Steve Austin and Dude Love The Headbangers Mosh and Thrasher The New Age Outlaws Road Dog and Billy Gunn Cactus Jack and Chainsaw Charlie Kane and Mankind Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Undertaker Big Boss Man and Ken Shamrock Jeff Jarrett and Owen Hart Kane and X-Pac The Acolytes, The Appa Bradshaw and Farouk The Hardy Boys Matt and Jeff Hardy The Unholy Alliance Big Show and The Undertaker The Rock and Sock Connection The Rock and Mankind The Holly Cousins Crash and Hardcore Holly Mankind and Al Snow 2000s. The Dudley Boys Bubba Ray and D. Von Dudley Edge and Christian Too Cool Grandmaster Sexay and Scotty Too Hottie Right to Censor Bull Buchanan and The Goodfather The Rock and The Undertaker The Brothers of Destruction The Undertaker and Kane The Two Man Power Trip Stone Cold Steve Austin and Triple H Chris Benoit and Chris Jericho Diamond Dallas Page and Chris Canyon Chris Jericho and The Rock Booker T and Test Spike Dudley and Taz Billy and Chuck Rico and Rikishi Edge and Hulk Hogan The Un-Americans Christian and Lance Storm The Hurricane and Kane Christian and Chris Jericho. Booker T and Goldust, William Regal and Lance Storm, Chief Morley and Lance Storm, Kane and Rob Van Dam, La Resistance, Sylvain Grenier and Rene Dupre, Evolution, Batista and Ric Flair, Booker T and Rob Van Dam, Chris Benoit and Edge, La Resistance, Sylvain Grenier and Rob Conway, Eugene and William Regal, William Regal and Tajiri Rosie and The Hurricane, Lance Cade and Trevor Murdoch, Big Show and Kane, The Spirit Squad, Kenny, Mikey, Nikki, Johnny and Mitch, Ric Flair and Roddy Piper, Rated RKO, Edge and Randy Orton, John Cena and Shawn Michaels, Paul London and Brian Kendrick, Hardcore Holly and Cody Rhodes, Ted DiBiase Jr. and Cody Rhodes, Batista and John Cena, CM Punk and Kofi Kingston, John Morrison and The Miz, The Colons, Carlito and Primo, Chris Jericho and Edge, Jerry Show, Chris Jericho and Big Show, D-Generation X, Triple H and Shawn Michaels, 2010's Show, Miz, Big Show and The Miz, The Hart Dynasty, Tyson Kidd and David Hart Smith.